Hello students, welcome you all in my distance learning class of standard 4 maths. I hope you all well and healthy. So students, today we are going to start chapter 4 division. Let's see vocabulary. Dividend, divisor, quotient, remainder, rounding off. Students, write down this all word 2 time in your maths notebook and remember it. Now let's move to the next page. We have learned that division is the equal distribution of a given quantity. The number to be divided is called the dividend. The number which divides is called the divisor. The answer is called the quotient. The number left after division is called the remainder. Now let's see exercise 4.1. Find the quotient. Let's see. 156 divided by 13. So here we will write 156 divided by 13. 13 ones are 13. Now 15 minus 13 is equal to 2. Now we will bring down this 6 here and 13 twos are 26. 26 minus 26 is equal to 0. So our quotient is 12. See here, quotient is equal to 12. So here we will write 12. In the same way, next sum, 144 divided by 12. So 144 divided by 12. 12 ones are 12. 14 minus 12 is equal to 2. Now we will bring down 4 here. So here we get 24. 12 twos are 24. 24 minus 24. So our quotient is 12. In the same way, number 3, number 4, number 5 and number 6, you can practice yourself, otherwise you can see answer here. Now let's see next. Question B. Find the quotient by the long division method, write the remainder if any. Now see here number 1, 840 divided by 5. So 5 ones are 5, 8 minus 5 is equal to 3 and now we will bring down this 4 here. So now we have 34. Now 5, 6 are 30. So 34 minus 30 is equal to 4 and again we will bring down this 0 here. So now we have 40. So 5, 8 are 40 and 40 minus 40 is equal to 0. So our quotient is 168. Now in the same way number 2, 396 divided by 6. So 6, 6 are 36. Now 39 minus 36 is equal to 3. And we will bring down this 6 here. So now we have 36. Again 6, 6 are 36. So 36 minus 36 is equal to 0. And our quotient is 66. In the same way, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10 and 11. You can practice yourself, otherwise you can see answer here. Now let's see number 12. 649 divided by 6. So 6 ones are 6 and here we will put here 6. So 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. Now we will bring down this 4 here. But 4 is less than 6. So we will put here 0 and again we will bring down this 9 here. And now 6 8s are 48.
So 49 minus 48 is equal to 1. So this is our remainder and this is our quotient. So our quotient is 108 and remainder is 1. Now let's see next. Question C. Find the quotient by the long division method and write the remainder if any. Students, this is 4-digit sum. You can see here 8603, but it is same like question B. Let's see. 8603 divided by 7. So 7 ones are 7. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1, and 6 here. So now we have 16. So 7 twos are 14. So 16 minus 14 is equal to 2, and here we will bring down 0. So now we have 20. Again 7 twos are 14. So 20 minus 14 is equal to 6, and we will bring down this 3 here. Now we have 63. So 7 nines are 63. So our quotient is 1229 and remainder is 0. In the same way, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10, number 11, you can practice yourself. And let's see number 12. 7144 divided by 8. So 8 8s are 64, and 71 minus 64 is equal to 7. And now we will bring down this 4 here. Now 8 9s are 72. 8 9s are 72. So 74 minus 72 is equal to 2 and 4 here. Now we have 24. So 8 threes are 24. 24 minus 24 is equal to 0. So our answer is 893. Otherwise we can say that our quotient is 893. Now question D. Solve the problems. See in your textbook, number 1, 8 bags cost rupees 648 and find the cost of one bag if each bag costs the same. So here we will divide 648 by 8. So 8 8s are 64. Here we will get 0, and now we will bring down this 8 here. And 8 ones are 8. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. So our quotient is 81. So the cost of one bag is rupees 81. Now number 2. See in your textbook, number 2. My mother distributed 195 crayons equally among 5 my friends. How many crayons did each of my friends get? So here we will divide 195 by 5. So 5 threes are 15. 19 minus 15 is equal to 4, and here we will bring down this 5 here. And now 5 nines are 45. 45 minus 45 is equal to 0. So each friend will get 39 crayons because our quotient is 39. Now number 3, number 4 and number 5, you can practice yourself. Otherwise you can see answer here.
So students, here we are going to complete today's work. We will meet in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing.